I am at the In-N-Out Burger in Los Angeles, Nevada. Here for 4 days with Ian and Powa, where we get to talk a lot and listen to each other and make fart jokes. Should be pretty good. I'm here with, oh, who could it be? Yeah, oh, it's Roxy Horror. And oh, I got it. The Eater of Brains, Hurt Reynolds, and the sexy and just fantasticness of Merciless. And you're not here, so that means you suck. And if you want to amend that, then we'll see you this coming week at RollerCon. Work it out. Neapolitan. Nom, nom, nom.
Pistols are pointing at a poor man's pockets. Smiling eyes ripping out of his sockets.
Well, we're all going to be living in Vegas for a little while. You might as well know a few places where you can pick up some pretty important items. You can get, you know, shoes and all sorts of other things here at Savers. I mean, this is the place. I mean, look, that is fantastic. You want that all over your body. Fantastic. I mean, you got everything from dresses. I mean, I think I just found my big winner right here. So if you need a thrift store with a little bit of everything, including maybe a robe for Robe Sunday. Yep. Lots of stuff here. It's a good place. Savers. Ah, the magic slippers. I think you understand how exciting this moment is in my life. And that you should just understand that. Go to Savers. It's where you'll find everything thrifty, from robes to dresses and crappy pairs of shoes.
In my mind, got a devil's haircut.
That's not good. Recently in sport, Mike Tyson bit a man's ear off. I don't know what all the hoopla was about. I've actually bitten a man's ear off on several occasions. I'm not proud of it, but it's gotten me out of many a jam.
Yeah, this is RollerCon 2011. If you're not here, that's what you get. Scotland is full of motivators, and I'm all right with that.
Here's how it works for the uninitiated, go ahead.
No, I say that we go ahead and talk about where everybody's from and all that shit whenever we first start the video, and then I'm going to explain how to properly do this.
Okay.
All right, so go ahead and start videotaping. Are you ready? Cool.
Action.
All right, my name's Dumptruck. We're here at RollerCon 2011, and we brought a little Scotland with us, and we've got a few others as well from different continents. Where are you from, and what is your name?
My name is One Arm Bandit, and I'm from Scotland.
Riff Rickson, I'm from New Zealand.
Mike Ride, I'm also from New Zealand.
My name is Ophelia Mellons, and I'm from a land called Oregon.
Keep going around the room to everybody that's in here. They don't know
who else. Oh, yeah. I'm just chugging along.
What's your name? What's your
I got a bout in the morning. Oh, I'm Julius Pleads or Angel City, but I got a bout in the morning.
Yeah, I also have a bout in the morning, but I'm Rusty Coons from America.
My name is Shiza Minnelli, and I am from a new league called Auckland City Roller Derby.
Hell yeah!
In New Zealand.
I'm Alba Sabu from San Diego Derby Dolls.
You!
So So yeah, basically, we've come to the conclusion that it was America. Fuck yeah. So.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Whatever, bitch!
So, hey, welcome to my home. So, what we're gonna do here is learn you how to appropriately shotgun a beer. My
pet's blue ribbon, at least.
Oh, of course, it's a blue ribbon winner. my great friend and co-announcer, Mike Wright from New Zealand, has never shotgun a beer before.
What?
Is that correct?
Never.
All right. Well, let's pop that motherfucking cherry. So, first step, keys, find the spot opposite to the mouth on the can and let the air rise to that point. You pop a hole, you make the hole bigger so that your fat mouth can get a lot of beer.
That's what she said!
Oh, damn.
All right, after we've done this, together now, take your mouth, put it over the hole.
That's what she said.
And then we will go one, two, go topside, then pop it.
Hey, I'd like to see a little, local cheer. Like,
yeah.
I like to say L'chaim.
I like where
cheers.
This is going. This is good.
Kia ora.
Sure,
bro. Go fuck yourself.
Yes!
Yeah!
Alright, so.
Do it, kids.
One,
two,
three.
Bandit!
Oh, God.
Yeah!
That's fucking beautiful.
Apparently, USA wins.
USA!
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 And this is when I'm shotgun a beer coming to you. From RollerCon 2011.
Just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel it.
And hey. We gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see you.
Shake that.
She on my jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans, tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white, diamond, no. Gang of money, open up.
Yo, I'm running through these halls like Trano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On a rise to the top, no letting our Zeppelin.
Hey,
party rock is in the house.
Every day I'm shuffling.
And be the first girl to make me throw this cash. We get money, don't be mad. Now stop, hating is bad.
One more shot for us,
another round.
Please fill up my cup, don't mess around.
We just wanna see you shaking out.
Now you home with me,
you're naked now.
Get up, get down, get your hands up to the sun. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun. Get up, get down, put your hands up to the sun.
Woo!
Put your hands up to the sun. Put your hands up to the
let's
sun.
Go.
Set a course for adventure, your mind on a new romance.
Last night I had a dream, son. The end of the world could be seen. No sign of life could I feel, son. Nothing was what it had.
RollerCon is brought to you in part by Derby Skins, Dump Truck Tested, Dump Truck Approved, Derby Needs Podcast, we like to talk and shit, Hellerad, sometimes it's not about roller derby, Wicked Skatewear, because we know better, and Dump Truck Productions, LLC. End of the world.